a bit like that last year. So that's good. And then I have Darlington that was with the national team as well. So we have to get pretty good. I'm sure on the same page and everything. And I think they're both responsible guys. So whoever it is, hopefully it works out for the best.
How's Darlington? He's been here as the
Yeah, great character. He wants to learn. He wants to get better day by day. And I mean, talent is there. Obviously, probably one of the fastest first two-step guys that I probably know in this game, and I think that that's a huge game changer for our team, and hopefully he can bring that this whole entire season.
What else does he bring? Does he bring anything?
Just good character, humble guy, you know, a bit quiet, but very humble. You know, he's good in the locker room too, so you know, you always want to build that chemistry on and off the field, and I think that he's got good for that.
How much different are things here now than they were a year ago?
Jeez, not too different. We have some new faces that might see the field on Saturday, but other than that, everything's the same. We have the same objectives, same goals, and hopefully we can finish a bit better this season than we did last year. I think that we set the bar pretty high last year, and hopefully we can build off that same image that we gave to everyone around the states this year again.
What is that objective now?
Objective is to bring the cup home, right? We made the playoffs. That was something that probably wasn't expected of us last year, and I think it's probably highly expected this year. So we brought in a lot of new faces that can really make this team grow as much as possible. And I think that we're expected to at least hopefully get very close, if not win.
How are you feeling this preseason? You saw two games, one game most of them. So you said you
feel good too. Yeah. I think I'm feeling great. I think to get completely fit after the last part of the season last year was a bit difficult, but I think that I did that over the off season and just building back up and feel the preseason was really good for me. I feel great. I'm ready to get things started.
First games here. Want them to be.
Oh yeah, for sure. I think that, as I said, we still have a couple new faces that will be on the field. But other than that, everything else stays the same. The ideas and the plays that Tata wants us to play are still on the same page, so we can go about that.
What are the challenges that Houston presents in this first match?
I would say speed. They have a lot of guys that up front that are, it's a foot race the whole entire game, so you definitely have to be aware of that. I would say especially on my side, so if I can get to help from Leandro and whoever's in front of me to really break them down as much as possible, and I'd rather have him running up to me than me running up to him.
Hey Greg, we saw sellouts, record crowds, all those kind of things in year one from pro soccer in Atlanta. What do you expect out of the fans and the community year two?
To be exactly the same or even better. As I said, we set the bar pretty high last year, and it was a really fun year for all of us. But I think that probably a lot of people would expect a bit more of us than this year. You know, as I said, we have a lot of guys that they brought in that are huge game changers, and I hope that we can really bring the same game that we did last year this year. And I'm sure that so many people expect that from us. And I hope they can bring the same energy that they did last year as well.
Do you have any guesses why it caught on so fast and blew up like it did?
I think right time, right place, right moment. Everything was perfectly managed by Arthur and the directors and everyone that's behind the scenes to make this the perfect city. I know there was not one of us that expected it to be this big, and we were completely shocked after the very first game against Red Bull at home. So after that, it was really shown that this team has a lot to offer, and the city has a lot to offer, and the people showed that out there as well.
When you go into the first game of not just this season, but any season, is there a little more anxiety because you're just testing yourself for the first time, or there more anxiousness?
Yeah. I've been a pro for quite some years now, and that first game is always, I wouldn't say too much anxiety, but the nerves do get up. So hopefully everything will work its way out, and now we have to set a very good first image for everyone here, that's here, the new faces that are here, and also people who watch the game at 2:00.